हेलो वेलकम गेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग गेट 2024 एक्सी सॉलिड मैकेनिक्स पेपर क्वेश्चन नंबर 79। ए क्रिटिकल पॉइंट ऑन ए कंपोनेंट इज सब्जेक्टेड टू द स्टेट ऑफ स्ट्रेस सिग्मा एज गिवन इन द फॉलोइंग। द यील्ड स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द मटेरियल इज 400 एमपीए। बाय कंसीडरिंग मैक्सिमम शियर स्ट्रेस और ट्रेस्का थ्योरी द पॉसिबल वैल्यूज ऑफ सिग्मा नॉट एट द onset of yielding is r sigma stress vector 280 0 0 first row second row 0 sigma not 0 third row is 0 0 minus 60. So this is the stress vector and these are the principles 280 sigma not and minus 60. Option A 340, option B 680, option C minus 120 and option D minus 450. So according to maximum shear stress theory, maximum shear stress observed in the material should be less than equal to shear yield stress. So sigma max minus sigma min by 2 is sigma yield by 2. If it is getting yielding, so then it is equal to sigma yield by 2. If want to prevent yielding, then it should be less than sigma yield by 2. Or we can say sigma max minus sigma min by sigma min less than equal to sigma yield. So as this vector is given, so in this vector these are the principles of it, 280, sigma naught and minus 60. So if we assume sigma naught as sigma maximum, then this minus 60 would be minimum. Okay, so sigma max plus 60, sigma minimum will be at 50 and sigma naught will be at sigma max. And sigma yield is at 400 MPa, that is given. So sigma max comes out as 340. So if we assume sigma naught as sigma minimum, then it is 280 minus sigma naught less than equal to 400. Okay, and sigma naught is minus 120. So answer is option A and C. 340 and minus 120. Exactly.